Good morning, students. Today we will learn color blindness. Color blindness is an X-linked inherited disorder. Males are affected by X-linked disorders more frequently than females because females have two X chromosomes. If females can acquire this disease, a genetic change have to occur on both copies of the chromosomes. But it will happen very rarely. So females are exempted from this disease and males only are affected. It's a characteristic of X-linked inheritance. It inherits from fathers and it cannot inherit to the daughter. The color blindness is normally red-green color blindness, because the affected persons cannot able to distinguish the shades of red and green, but they have normal seeing ability. There are no serious complications in the affected persons. However, those affected by color blindness cannot able to consider certain occupations involving transportation or the armed forces, where color recognition is required. The gene for red-green color blindness is transmitted from a colorblind male to all his daughters, but the daughters are carrier. And you see the diagram. This is the inheritance pattern of color blindness. The females are heterozygous carriers and they are unaffected. The sons of an affected male will not inherit the trait from him, since they receive his Y chromosome and not his X chromosome from the father. When a carrier mother marries a normal father, the son will be colorblind. The son can get it from carrier mother and colorblind father. Therefore, inheritance of colorblindness is an example of crisscross inheritance, or it is also known as skip generation inheritance, because the gene is inherited from the grandparent to the mother to the son. The first scientific paper about color blindness was written by John Dalton in 1793, entitled A Book, Extraordinary Facts Relating to the Vision of Colors. It is estimated that there are 300 million colorblind people in the world. Red-green color blindness is common name for the two most common types of color blindness called deuteranopia and protanopia. It is given this name since red and green colors are the two colors that are typically most difficult to distinguish by colorblind individuals with either of these conditions, maybe by means of deuteranopia or protanopia. Red-green color blindness is caused by a defect in person's light-sensitive cone cells. The green-sensing M cone and the red-sensing L cone sensitivities overlap, which creates color confusion across the spectrum. Babies are born colorblind. As they grow, their color vision improves and is typically fully developed by the age of 6 months.